And now we have a hotline from Jia Yin in China.
亲爱的师父和无上师电视台团队，去年文殊菩萨诞辰日，我随师兄师姐们一起去解救一家屠宰场的25位动物族人，这是我第一次参加救生行动。我们一行25人，早晨从家出发时，天空还阴云密布，下着雨。我播放着师父的佛赞，师父的身影和加持力一直护持着我们到了屠宰场。经过大家的齐心协力，我们救下了25条生命，有牛、马、驴及羊族人。有一个画面让我至今难忘，一位被救的老牛族人在被拉往运输车的途中，他误以为是要将他拉去屠宰场屠宰，于是坐在地上不停地哭，不肯上车。我们前去安慰并和他解释后，他终于同意上车了。当最后一位牛族人被拉上车，即将运送去护身园时，天气突然由阴雨转晴，天空中出现了彩云和十字架。我知道这是师父您的加持和天堂佛菩萨在显象，鼓励和支持我们多多救助可爱的动物族人。我们救生的现场还吸引了很多路过的人加入，有3位石油工人出力帮忙并合影留念，有位师姐在救生结束后写了一首诗：文殊圣诞放生行，众志替动物发声，慈悲感召世间爱，期盼纯素世界同，清晨苍天洒热泪，洗刷蒙尘游子心，关闭屠宰众生乐，天线彩虹瑞祥云，世人爱心都发展，世界万物同一心。这次救生行动非常圆满，感恩师父的加持，我们未来会继续救助动物族人，希望所有动物族人朋友们免受伤害，生活在爱和尊严中，诚心祈祷纯素世界降临，中国徒儿佳音敬上。
Beneficent Jia Yin, we are deeply touched by your story. Only with compassion will our world be transformed into a benevolent place where all life is held as sacred, and our animal friends are able to live a quiet life in dignity and respect. All heaven is watching, as the miraculous signs you saw indeed indicate. May your work encourage those around you to awaken to the vegan lifestyle and end the slaughter of the innocent forever.May the love of the divine blossom in you and all the charitable Chinese people. Supreme Master TV Team. P.S. Master has these heartfelt words for you. Warm Hunter Jia Yin, I am touched to tears for the rescue efforts that you and your brothers and sisters participated in. Every life is precious to heaven. All beings deserve respect and kindness. Saving beings from the torture of the slaughterhouse is one of the most noble things a human can do. That is why heaven showed you the signs.By demonstrating our compassion, we can transform the world, not by talking alone. I thank you all. Heaven thanks you, as do our lovely animal friends who need help. May Buddha's grace continue to inspire you and the compassionate Chinese people.
Yeah, continue with your war, so that even hell is disgusted with your type.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and all cute loving animal people clips.Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.